With this approach, the routing protocol permits the routing loop until the metric exceeds its maximum allowed value. They may show this define maximum as 16 hop. Once the metric value exceeds the maximum network, 10.4.0.0 is considered unreachable. Split horizon. The rule of split horizon is that it is never useful to send information about a route back in the direction from which the original packet came. Route poisoning. With this technique, the router set a table entry that keeps the network state consistent while other routers gradually converge correctly on the topology chain. Used with the hold down timer, which are described soon, route poisoning is a solution to too long loop hold down. A hold down timer is a static state time which a route is placed so that router will neither advertise the route nor accept advertisement about the route for a specific length of time. The hold down period of route is typically placed in hold down in a link in that route fail. RIP or routing permission protocol is a routing protocol located within IP. There are two versions of RIP supported by Cisco: RIP version 1 and enhanced version RIP version 2. A class is routing protocol. Characteristic of RIP. It is a distance vector routing protocol. Hop count is used as the metric for path selection. The maximum allowable hop count is 15. The routing update or forecast every 30 seconds by default. RIP is capable of load balancing for up to 6 equal cast path. 4 path is by the default. RIP version 1 require that for each major class pool network number being advertised, only one number mask is used per network number. The mask is a fixed length subnet mask. RIP version 2 permits variable length subnet mask on the entire network. RIP version 1 does not do triggered update, but RIP version 2 does not do triggered update. For configuring RIP, select RIP as the routing protocol using the router RIP global configuration command. Router config router RIP. Assign a major network number to which the router is directly connected using the network number router configuration command. Router config router network 10.2.2.0. Display network information shared with the entire router using the show IP protocol privilege command. Show router show IP protocol. Display RIP routing update as they are sent and received using the debug IP RIP privilege command. Route debug IP RIP. IGRP is an advanced distance vector routing protocol developed by Cisco in the mid-1980s. IGRP has several features that differentiate it from other distance vector routing protocols such as RIP. Characteristic of IGRP. Increased scalability, improved for routing in large size network compared to network that use RIP. Sophisticated metric. IGRP is a composite metric that provides significant route selection flexibility, inter-network delay and bandwidth by default, and optionally reliability and load are all factored into the routing decision. IGRP can be used to overcome RIP 15 hop limit. IGRP has a default maximum hop count of 100 hop, configurable to a maximum of 2.5 hop. Multiple path. IGRP can maintain up to 6 non-equal path between a network source and destination. The path do not mandate equal cost like with RIP. Multiple path can be used to increase availability bandwidth for route redundancy. Procedure for configuring RIP. Define IGRP as the IP routing protocol using the router IGRP autonomous system global configuration command. Router config router IGRP 100. Assign a major network number to which the router is directly connected. Use the network number router configuration command. Router config network 10.2.2.0. Configure load balancing using the variance multiplier route configuration command. Config router variance 1. Configure traffic distribution among IGRP load sharing route using the traffic share variance main router configuration command router config traffic share variance display network information shared with the entire router using the show IP protocol privilege command show IP protocol display the content of the IP routing table using the show IP route privilege command show IP route using the ping and trace command ping 10.1.1.10 type escape sequence to abort sending 500 byte SMP equal to 10.1.1.10 timeout is 2 seconds success rate is 100% 5x5 round trip minimum average maximum 444 microsecond router trace 192.168.101.101 type escape sequence to abort tracing the route to 192.168.1.21 R1 192.168.1.49 20 microsecond 16 microsecond 16 microsecond 2P1R2 192.168.118 48 microsecond into 44 microsecond router